can bowl that we ain't ever getting older. What's up, dudes? John-Titus, Hulk X here, and today, it's been so long that I done these type of videos. I don't know how long. I should think,
2 hours later.
Probably like 1 or 2 years ago that, you know, like, we're not forgetting about, like, Power Rangers, theory. So, I have my microphone, so y'all already know. Roll it. Go, go, Power Rangers! New, 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 new. Go, go, Power Rangers! We are the theory, and we're gonna be doing about Power Rangers. But it's a theory. Get that out of the way.
What?
But I'm not sponsored by the hand sanitizer brand that I use for a microphone. So today's theory topic that we're gonna be talking about is a little, like, I wouldn't really say news, but like it's not really new. So we're probably gonna talk about Power Rangers Dino Fury. And we all know the news that an OG villain that we know from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers that holds the stick with the Z, and his name goes by Lord Zedd. So yeah, we all know, we saw in that one episode of Power Rangers Dino Fury, because Lord Zedd came back and everyone was like surprised. And it's like, I have this theory in mind, like, If Lord Zedd and Void Knight would team together, because, you know, like, Void Knight is technically the main villain in Dino Fury, which is, you know, the Purple Knight. And it's like Lord Zedd is pretty much like kinda like the main villain in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Like, say, like, if Zato the Red Ranger would fight Lord Zedd, and then the rest of the Rangers could fight Void Knight. That would be a nice theory. Or it's like, because you know how Dino Fury is kind of like a Mighty Morphin reference. Because, so it's like, that's why we're getting Lord Zedd in the show. But like, so like, and I have this one theory that I know. It's like, if we had, like, if we could get Rita Repulsa, like, if we had, like, all the monsters, like, if they, like, teamed up and stuff, and it's, like, we have Mucus, the slime monster, and then we have Rita, you know, the, baddest villain of all in Power Rangers history, and it's, like, we know that Rita would, like, take over the world and, like, destroy the Earth. And it's, like, Mucus would help also. And it's, like, Mucus will just slime everything because, you know, Mucus is that slime monster and all. But, yeah, that's all I, wanted to say. And, if we, so yeah, so we're probably gonna read this article that it like shows a screenshot of like Lord Zedd, like, and his collar, all gone, and he's kind of be like electrocuted. And the Blue Ranger, is in the freaking background, I should say. All right, we're gonna read. The Blue Ranger later returns to fight and manages to destroy Zedd's complaint collar with his Dino Dagger, which makes the former Emperor regain consciousness and angrily attack Regal until he teleports away again with mucus. Zedd then brutally fights the other two monsters that are left along with the Dino Fury Rangers, who have been freed from their handcuffs, managing to hold his own even with their forces combined, realizing that he doesn't have his staff. Zedd teleported away, claiming that he will return someday and burn planet Earth to a cinder. Lord Zedd presents is enough of a threat for the Green Morphin Master to free the Dino Fury Gold Ranger from his stasis in the ocean. Yeah, so that's basically the article into this episode. We all know his collar got broke because you know, pretty much the Rangers, like, you know, like, chopped it off, something like that. So, yeah, we're gonna wrap it up for the end of the video. I just wanna put out, like, a quick little theory and an article for you guys. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, please hit a like, subscribe, turn on your bell notifications, and when you do that, comment that you did so you can win a free shout out in the next video. And...